Hello, today I'm going to use the MagicEzy 9-second chip fix to fix this chip and this chip on my bass boat. So you're supposed to fill in the chip. And then we'll fill in this chip. You're supposed to put more than it needs. And then when you're done, now you're gonna use the back of the 9-second chip fix and just remove the excess. So once this dries, I'll put another coat on, but for now it's filled in the chip. Now we're going to fill this big chip in the boat.